John appeared, baptizing in the wilderness and proclaiming a baptism of repentance for the forgiveness of sins.